the 2018 XC60 earns excellent crash test scores from the Iihs. The NHTSA hasn't crash tested the XC60 yet, but the Iihs has, and it has good news to report. We give the XC60 an 8 for safety. With the Fed score still to come, the Iihs says the XC60 earns good scores in all its crash tests. Its accident avoidance systems are rated superior, while its optional headlights on advanced package cars are deemed acceptable. That's good for a top safety pick plus award this year. All-wheel drive is among the XC60 standard equipment, along with forward collision warnings with automatic emergency brake. The system will amplify driver steering inputs between 31 and 62 miles per hour if sensors and cameras detect an approaching obstacle. If the same gear detects an unplanned road departure, it will brake and steer to try to avoid it. Volvo's pilot assist system is an XC60 option. It allows the car to take over steering, acceleration, and braking for brief bursts of time before the driver must retake control. In the self-driving world, that's dub level 2 autonomy. Blind spot monitors are an option. They can help the driver steer to avoid a car approaching from the rear or already occupying a lane the driver wants to move into. Surround view cameras also are an option.